One of the best ways for you to get to sleep and relax at night is to do yoga. Yoga is a very relaxing, soothing activity where when you stretch your body and relax your mind, you will feel very relaxed and it will help you rest and get a good night's sleep. Hi, I'm Mark, and this is Falling Asleep with Mark. It's a bedtime comedy show, a sleep entertainment show, where I say random things that don't matter in my soothing voice, my soothing, monotonous voice, to help you get to sleep, but also to make you laugh. And it's an exciting show. So today we're watching this really nice yoga video of some woman doing yoga on the beach. And I think you're going to be able to relate to this video a lot because you'll think, I love to do yoga on the beach because it's very relaxing. And I like to just stand on the beach, especially at nighttime or in the morning in which there is a sunrise or sunset. And I do all kinds of stretches with my body, because it makes me feel good and it releases endorphins, which helps me to rest. So in this video, pretend you're on vacation. You are at a nice beach and there are no people there other than the people you would like to be there, but there are no tourists in crowds. And you wake up and you go to the beach and you enjoy the sun all day. And then you have nice beverages and nice meals prepared to you by chefs, professional chefs. And you have a bungalow where you use the hot tub and have an infinity pool, which is very relaxing. And now you are relaxing next to the infinity pool and are just having a very good time. Your whole weekend on the beach resort is very nice. And now it's close to evening time and you want to get to bed. So what do you do? What you do is you go to the beach and no one else is there and you begin to do yoga. So you start by stretching your arms and legs and you raise your arms up to the sky like you're reaching for the sunset. And you're trying to grab all of the pink and purple and orange clouds out of the sky so that you can give them hugs. And then you laugh and smile, and then you begin to stretch your legs and you do that one cat position that everyone loves, or the dog position. And then you realize that you need to stretch your calf muscles. So you start to do stretches for those. And as you continue stretching everything, you feel like you have released all of the muscular tension from your body. And now you are feeling really good. So good that after you're done doing yoga, you will go into the hot tub once more. And there's a sauna, so you go into that. And then you rinse off and put on your pajamas because you love the yoga and the scenery of the nice ocean scenery. So now you are in your pajamas and you go into bed thinking, I did a really good job with my yoga today. And I'm not even a professional yoga person, but just how everything went so smoothly and just the fact that I exercised made me feel good about myself. And I like that feeling. I feel very content and I have no worries at all. So now I'm going to close my eyes and to think about the very relaxing day I had. And as I do that, I'm going to slowly drift off to sleep. And it will feel like clouds are lifting me into the air. And I'm floating and soaring through the air. all because of the yoga. It made me feel so good, and the hot tub was excellent. And now I'm visualizing myself walking along the shore, and the water, the ocean waves, you can hear them roaring in the background in a subtle, soothing way. And some parrots fly by, and oh look, there are dolphins in the water. There are a few ocean waves, but nothing major. And you see some dolphins going by, and little crabs scuttling along the shore, and the seagulls, they are near you, but not too close. They maintain your distance, and you feel good, because you are part of nature and part of the surroundings, and you feel at one with the world. So the yoga will do that for you. So if you are having trouble sleeping, I recommend that you give yoga a try. And you might even enjoy the videos that this lady makes that I'm playing right now. And I'm sure she regrets making it a Creative Commons video. So you can click on the link below to play her really nice videos where she does yoga, and you can join along and to imagine in your living room that you are on the beach with her, and it will be great. So, okay, I'm gonna go now. So I hope you've had a good time learning about yoga. And this is in my top 20 exercises for what you can do to sleep. And if you enjoy other ocean videos, click on the links, which should be popping up on your screen now. And I have other good videos for you too, like plants and goats. So go there now and subscribe to the show and share it with people. Okay, bye.